Hello there. It is Sunday morning, and I made a pool.
You like that, make a pool?
You're a silly little boy.
Is this doing anything? Like, are you blocked?
Am I blocked?
I don't want. I'm gonna hit you.
I'm
gonna
hit you with your
top. No, I did not want to hit you.
I love it.
I love you. There's not very much space.
So because I was here, yes.
No, but it's good you are here. Can you just, the cable is stuck under the table. So, I'm using this blue pick.
Yes.
Does it sound good?
Mm-hmm.
I think I did it wrong though.
How'd that happen?
Supposed to sound discordant, by the way.
You sound discordant.
Yes. Okay. Okay, listen to this and see if it sounds good. Before, but I can't remember. Yeah, I'm not. I guess I don't have good enough control of the keys. To do is what I do, like when I do this, I have to do that for every single chord that I do, so I know that I'm not muting the strings and my fingers are in the right position, and I have to do that over and over and over again until it's like just completely stuck in me, and I haven't done that yet. But I still want to play with, like, the different sounds.
Yeah, that's what, I mean, I said it sounded good.
Okay. Thank you. But you do not have to tell me. I know I... Oh, no, I suck.
No, you
do not. That's bad. Thank you. forgot how this goes. Fuck. What are we doing? I took a poo and it was a runny poo. And sometimes when you take a poo, it's like the bad stuff that's in your body gets out of you. Mm-hmm. And I got some of the bad stuff out of my body, but there's no more poo left in my bowels to flush down the toilet. So okay. I need more, like, I need to eat a lot of bananas and like potatoes and drink lots of water and poo a lot.
Ew.
Also,
I love you.
I know I was making a lot of I was guessing for a lot of what it, you know, but some of it was okay.
Yeah, it was good. You just need to press harder.
I need to press harder?
Yeah. You were moving.
Well, you know, I was also strumming lightly, right?
No, but it
fell. What? Oh, okay. So, okay. I have a problem where my nails grow fast, and I don't know.
Oh, I see what you mean. Okay.
Like, the nails get in the way, like, unless my nails were super, super short, I can't press as hard as, I can't do, like, the maximum press.
Yes.
Thank you. Love you.
Love you.
I do need to press harder. But you see how it, like...
You're not good.
No, I wish I didn't suck.
You don't suck, and you're getting less sucky all the time.
That's good. Yeah, that's what you should say. I suck less than I sucked before.
Yes.
Although I started to think about suck and, like, how, what suck means. And I think it means you suck a cigarette.
Okay.
Like, if I didn't suck cigarettes, would I suck guitar less? You did not even say anything?
You are crazy.
Seem to be good and embrace the fact that I am bad.
You should embrace the fact that you're getting better.
Oh.
In all spheres of your life, not just guitar.
No. It's not that good. Thank you. So I keep forgetting, like, technically I'm supposed to be practicing everything on this chart, or, like, specific. Like, when I just...
You, but yeah.
There, most, when I'm just, like, going around playing the different notes like that, it's all the ones that I have memorized, but there's stuff on here that I don't have memorized, and because of that, when I'm just, like, going around playing the different combinations, I need to make sure I play the ones that I have not memorized. Understood that music theory is not like this one school of thought, it's just like how people talk about music. Like, I thought it was like someone in 1946 invented the term music theory and he wrote a book and then, like, you know, that kind of thing.
Okay.
But I think it's more about just like talking about music in general.
I thought it was about, like, how notes go together.
Yeah. Well, that's what I was trying to talk about. And, like, on a piano, I forgot how to play piano, but then I read somewhere that, like, if you're going to improvise on the piano, a very easy way to make it sound good is to just skip a key.
Okay.
So, like, you know, there's the keys on the keyboard. So you can go do, 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 do. And if you forget what you, like, if you get stuck on what to do next, just go, like, two notes over.
Cool.
So if there's, like, if there's something like that with the guitar.
There is, definitely.
Yeah.
Cool.
I am going to go make a sound, I
think. Okay.
Is that that?
Yes. This is C major, and this is C7. No wonder it's not hard to get to C7. And people talk about roots, like the root note, and I don't know what the root note is. Like, there's apparently, like, a root for A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Like, there's one of, I think probably this is the root note, the second fret and the fifth string is probably the root note for E. But if there's such a thing as the root for roots, so, like, for me, I keep going back to E because everything else seems connected to it, at least in my mind. And I guess for someone else it could be like a G or something. Like G seems very powerful. And I can see like, I don't know, I'd probably call it like a prime root. You probably don't want to hear me talk about it. It's okay. Can I show you something I figured out?
Yes.
You see where my fingers are now?
Mm-hmm.
So that's C major. And I've, for like, it's October 9th, so it's officially been a month since I started
practicing. November.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I started practicing October 9th, so it's been a full month. But up until this point, I didn't realize that C major, which is this, goes into C7 so easily. All I have to do is put down my pinky there.
Cool.
So I've been like manually going like C major, and then I would go into like C minor, and then I'm like, oh, what's next? Oh, let's go to C7. And go like when
instead of just going straight from C to C7.
Yeah.
Well, very good. You figured it out.
Yes.
I'm sorry. I'm very hungry.
I know. I like I said, I need bananas and potatoes so I can drink water with bananas and potatoes and make massive poos.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you.
Yeah, and you know, I was working on that thing that was like this. So like I have that down somewhat good. You notice how I was able to go through it. Keep in mind I only started a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
Like and I okay. Anyways, I feel like I'm pleading my case.
You are progressing.
Anyways, I started using this note, and I don't know what note this is, but I've started using this. It's not this hard. So I'm starting to use this with, you know, I have two separate charts. So like this is from the second chart, but I've started mixing it in with the stuff from the first chart. Thank you for your patience in hearing very boring things that no one wants to hear.
It's not that boring.
Thank you. that I am a gaping maw of insecurity.
Oh.
And I love this lighter.
Okay. That's good.
Is that Chris?
Mm-mm.
Is there any coffee? basically all I have to practice.
You are good.
I wanna, you know what other song I wanna learn? Weightless Again by the Handsome Family.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Do you think I could learn that?
Yes, I do.
I don't know how it starts, but I think it starts with an E.